Well, as the American flag was raised in a ceremony at the Berks Military History Museum in Mohnton, one local veteran added something special to honor the other veterans in attendance. WFMZ's Jim Vassell has that story.
I stand there in the snow and the rain, sleet, hail. We do our thing.
Behind the bugle, performing the most powerful notes of some of our country's sacred music, Air Force veteran Rodney Focht.
Cold War. I was over in Germany.
His talents were called upon this Veterans Day at the Berks Military History Museum in Mohnton.
Every day is Veterans Day here at the museum.
By palms across of any single weapon.
The museum marked Veterans Day with the debut of a new ordnance exhibit and a two-hour appearance by the traveling Violins of Hope collection, displaying instruments rescued from the Holocaust. The day was capped off by a ceremonial flag raising.
It's something that has to be done.
Focht is part of Bugles Across America, a national organization of volunteers who play in military funerals and other events at no charge.
All they got to do is call us. We'll be right there.
It's his service after his service.
Just thank you to all my fellow veterans.
In Mohnton, Jim Vassell, 69 News.